Hey there, everyone, welcome back. This video is absolutely crazy. It shows a would-be LA robbery victim shoot his assailants. Alright, so this is the victim here talking to two girls, and the robbers are in this car here. So let's click the video. This is absolutely crazy. So they back up, check them all out, and I guess they decide, you know what? Let's rob this guy. He looks like an easy target. They all get out. As you can see, they start to pull out guns, and the victim pulls out his gun and quickly clocks and fires it. And they take off running. Let's watch this again quickly in slow motion, kind of step by step. So these two guys go to pull out guns. He actually pulls out his gun, points it at the guy. I don't know if he clocked it or not. He's got a gun in his hand. He's got a gun. He pulls out his, clocks it, shoots at him, fires. And I guess he shot him in the leg and shot the other guy in the leg there. And then they run off. That's crazy. Look at him hop away there. That's absolutely crazy. And the article states that the police said later they arrested two would-be robbers identified as Nicholas Brown, 22, and Mark K. Hayes, 28, both from Los Angeles. Both men were shot in the legs and suffered non-life-threatening injuries. Cops said police are still looking for the driver of the Dodge who fled and has not been identified. And that's why I believe that we all should have the right to self-defense and bear arms, because you never know when a criminal is going to come up and pull out a gun and try to rob you. And yeah, that was awesome. That guy, respect, because he actually stood his ground and used self-defense and taught those guys a valuable lesson not to mess or rob the wrong person. Also, I just wanted to point out, sadly, if it wasn't for the security footage, they probably could have like twisted this around on him and said that they just, you know, got shot by him. But thankfully there was security footage so they could actually see that they tried to rob him and he was in the self-defense. But that's just my thoughts and opinions. Anyways, I thought I'd share this video with you all. It was absolutely crazy. I thought it was nuts. Let me know your thoughts and opinions about it in the comments below. Please like this video, share it with your friends and family so they're aware, and also click that subscribe button for more down below. Thanks for watching, everyone. Stay safe. God bless you all. Take care and peace out.